Hello, NEET UG aspirants and future doctors. Welcome to NEET UG Guidance YouTube channel. NEET UG Guidance is the one-stop solution provider for all your queries related to NEET UG counseling procedure and admission process.
If you belong to Himachal Pradesh and want to know all about Himachal Pradesh, MBBS counseling procedure, admission process, college details, fees structure, seat matrix, cutoff, and etc., watch this video. Himachal Pradesh MBBS Seat Matrix 2019. Himachal Pradesh has total 7 medical colleges offering MBBS course and accepting NEET UG as on June 2019. Among these, 6 are government medical colleges and 1 is private medical college. Himachal Pradesh has total 750 MBBS seats available in all medical colleges. Among these, 600 MBBS seats available in government medical colleges and 150 MBBS seats available in private medical colleges. Among these 600 MBBS seats in government medical colleges, 90 MBBS seats goes to under all India quota and 490 MBBS seats goes to state government quota and 20 MBBS seats goes to NRI quota. Among these 150 MBBS seats in private medical colleges, 75 MBBS seats goes to state government, 20 MBBS seats goes to Group A reserved category under management quota, 44 MBBS seats goes to Group B unreserved category under management quota, and 11 MBBS seats goes to under NRI quota. From Himachal Pradesh, total 12,295 number of candidates were appeared in NEET UG 2018 and 7,528 number of students were qualified in NEET UG 2018. So, in Himachal Pradesh, NEET UG 2018 qualified percentage was 61%. Himachal Pradesh NEET 2018 cutoff. Himachal Pradesh MBBS cutoff 2018 for government and private medical colleges can be classified in following quotas. All government medical colleges have two type of cutoff. First one is 15% all India quota cutoff. Second one is 85% state quota cutoff. All private medical colleges have three type of cutoff. First one is 50% state quota cutoff. Second one is 35% management quota cutoff. And third one is 15% NRI quota cutoff. We are providing all India quota cutoff, state quota cutoff, management quota cutoff and NRI quota cutoff for each reservation category college wise for government and private medical colleges in below tables. If you want to find out whether you can get MBBS seats in your desired college for your NEET score, you need to pick the colleges from the below list and check your rank given for your reservation category. If your score falls within the rank range for your category, then you have good chance to get that college. If you find any difficulty, call us. This information provides the last rank and equivalent marks secured. Himachal Pradesh MBBS Government Medical Colleges All India Quota Cutoff 2018. Under unreserved category, the opening rank was 2842 and the opening marks was 583 and the closing rank was 7615 and the closing marks was 550. Under SC category, the opening rank was 9777 and the opening marks was 533 and the closing rank was 52171 and the closing marks was 437. Under ST category, the opening rank was 49,786 and the opening marks was 441 and the closing rank was 68,122 and the closing marks was 412. Himachal Pradesh MBBS Private Medical Colleges State Quota Cutoff 2018. Under General category, the opening rank was 71,216 and the opening marks was 408 and the closing rank was 2,03,104 and the closing marks was 285. Under OBC category, the opening rank was 80,457 and the opening marks was 396 and the closing rank was 2,63,931 and the closing marks was 247. Under SC category, the opening rank was 1,87,540 and the opening marks was 296 and the closing rank was 6,63,623 and the closing marks was 113. Under ST category, the opening rank was 1,29,391 and the opening marks was 343 and the closing rank was 5,80,030 and the closing marks was 130. Himachal Pradesh MBBS Fees Structure 2019. Himachal Pradesh MBBS Fees Structure in Private Medical Colleges. Fees structure of MBBS course in Maharishi Markandeshwar Private Medical College, Kumarhatti, District Solan. For state quota seat, fees is ₹7,70,000 per year. For management quota seat, fees is ₹13,20,000 per year. For NRI seat, fees is US$33,327 per year. Himachal Pradesh MBBS fees structure in government medical colleges 2019. Himachal Pradesh MBBS fees structure in government medical colleges. For government college, fees is ₹40,000 per year. For NRI candidate, fees is ₹13,98,650 per year.
If you want to know college-wise, category-wise detailed cutoff under All India Quota, State Quota, Management Quota and NRI Quota, visit our website www.neetugguidance.com and call us to helpline number 1-800-3133-989. If you like this video and want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the like button given below. And do press the bell icon to get the notifications of the latest videos. Thank you.